leading our ground offensive against the German armies below Rome, the tactical air force struck out at the Italian transportation network, an all-out assault against communications north of Rome to cut off the flow of supplies to the enemy. Marauders from Sardinia, bound for the Arezzo and Bocchini viaducts, abandoned the primary target because of bad weather.